This is the Corsair Xeneon Flex, the world's first bendable 21x9 OLED gaming monitor. The response time is 0.03 milliseconds, it's 240 Hz refresh rate, it's 45 inches diagonally, the resolution 3440 by 1440, has an LG OLED display, so it's insanely beautiful. The darks are extremely dark, the colors are extremely vibrant. And like I said, it's the world's first bendable OLED gaming monitor. So what that means is you can bend it from 1600R flat to 800R or anywhere in between. It's a manual bend, adjust it as you want to. So why would you want to have a monitor that bends? It's because when it's flat, you can have your work going on. So you're working all day, you have your flat monitor, you have multiple screens, multiple things going on. And then at the end of the day, you're like, all right, I want to get into gaming mode. Let me play an RPG or first person shooter. Let me bend it, get involved in my gaming. Or if you're gaming with friends, you're not going to want to have it bent. If you're gaming with friends, you're going to have a flat display, so you can have four people around it playing a multiplayer game on one screen and enjoy the flat screen or the curved screen. Now, all of this is powered by the ORIGIN CHRONOS V3. This is a beast of a desktop, tiny, small form factor desktop. The actual footprint on your desk is less than a sheet of paper. And yet, this houses up to a 4080 graphics card. Also, an Intel 13900K processor. Processor goes up to 6 gigahertz, insanely fast. But there's maximum airflow in here. There's actually 6 Corsair RGB fans, giving you ample airflow. And it's got a 360 cooler. All this is powered by IQ, so you can change the colors of your display. We're also adding IQ to the monitor, so you'll be able to change your monitor settings in IQ. To learn more about the Xeneon Flex or ORIGIN CHRONOS V3, check out the link in the description.